tight ends of the game. Handoff, Jonathan Taylor, his first carry. He's got first down yardage. And then some. Ball comes out. We mentioned the fumble problem. Miami says they have it. Let's see.
This would be a great angle.
The previous play is under
review. It's a good
call
by the officials on the field.
It was a fumble recovered by Miami.
It's turnover chain time, people. Gives it to him. Inside handoff. Inside the end zone for the touchdown. Travis Homer for Miami. The Hurricanes are on the board.
The dog Herndon was their best player at the tight end position. All gone.
Again, DJ Dallas, speaking of gone. See you later. It's a Wildcat touchdown for 39 yards. And Miami adds to the lead. Here in Miami, 14-3, the Hurricanes lead. And looking for more. Ball is batted up and caught. Andrew Van Ginkle comes up with a turnover. That's exactly what the Badgers needed. Ibrahim is in to get a chip. Trying to go back shoulder throw, and it's caught. It's Danny Davis, and they're going to give him a touchdown. The true freshman, Danny Davis, on the receiving end. And Wisconsin strikes quickly after the turnover. 12th play of the drive. Hornibrook the fake and the throw. Back shoulder is A.J. Taylor. Touchdown, Wisconsin. He beats Sheldon Redwine for the score. One more and he'll be ejected from the game. Hornibrook back to the end zone. It's caught by Danny Davis for the touchdown. Second time they have hooked up. And the penalty is costly.
Rhythm going, but a great field position here in West territory.
Lazier trying to get out of there. Lofts one all by himself as Lawrence Cager for the touchdown. He'll never make an easier grab. 38 yards on the score and the perfect touch by Lazier. Rushing four. Hornibrook will throw on the run, and it's caught by A.J. Taylor. He paid the price and made the first down grab. Big play here on 3rd and 13. Rozier steps up and throws, and a clutch catch. Lawrence Cager has been the go-to guy in the big spot for Miami.
Connection to the fullback. He's lined up down here.
Hornibrook looking the other way. Complete for the touchdown. Danny Davis, the true freshman, his